Here we go, this time with the amplifier on.